UNH women's soccer team is in action tonight. They host Stony Brook at 7 o'clock on senior night. The four Wildcats seniors will play their final regular season home game. It will be a tough test. Stony Brook is the top team in America East. UNH is in fourth place.
I think we're all really excited. I think it's a good opportunity after a tough week on the road, two overtime games. So I think it's a really good opportunity to come back home and play a really great game against Stony Brook, who's in first place right now. So I think we're really looking forward to it.